himself for the moment. To the inside of Ryan Newman. Trying to race alongside Ryan Newman. Take that spot away. But here comes Newman and company. They get it wound up top side. And they're trying to take back the point. He's got his teammate right behind him. Tony Stewart. Ryan Newman charging hard to the inside.
You've got Casey Kane, you've got Clint Boyer, you've got Jeff Horton. It's side by side for the race lead. Here they come. Off turn four. Inside, Casey Kane.
Outside, racing pushing hard at the high side of the